I am Mexican, but of course, any other Mexicans here tonight? Y'all celebrate Cinco de Mayo? Yeah. See, because I don't. Because I think white people invented Cinco de Mayo. That way they could get all us Mexicans out to the park. They could break into our houses. And steal all their stuff back. As cool as it is to be Mexican, I'd rather be a brother. Everybody's going ghetto. Even Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh was hanging out with his boys. He looked at that bouncy brother. And he said, "You my tigger." Tigger, please. That tigger cursed.